I am not Rara. I am Countess Coloratura. And while we may have been friends when we were young, we have clearly gone in different directions.
Thank you. It looks all goofy. Just finding weird ways to dispose this. I mean, it's breaking it because Gnosis never had been that far. But it's funny. What is that piece of geometry? Is that... Is that, and that's probably just the mouth for now, right? Yeah. It's even more funny because of the eye. It's rotated because of the camera position. So yeah, it's a thing. Never say no to this song. I mean, look at the character I'm making. Come on. Yeah, I think that looks good. I don't really see the backside view much. I feel like maybe that's a weak point, but it looks okay. It looks alright. This is hilarious, though, and it's good. See, the clipping, of course, is gonna be solved later. It's a later problem, not a now problem.
I am not Rara. I am Countess Coloratura. And while we may have been friends when we were young,
kind of throwing me off because the texture mode doesn't update the size of the eyes. Good keys. Good keys.
Something's going on here.
Yeah, those eyelids though. Yeah, I haven't touched this part yet. I'll get to it in a second.
Okay.
I am not Rara. I am Countess Coloratura.
No, this is looking kind of good. I like it.
I am not Rara. I am Countess Coloratura. And while we may have been friends when we were young, we have clearly gone in different directions.
I like how I started recording right as soon as my brother was starting to bang his desk. So I shouldn't be too surprised he does that all the time. I'm trying to decide what I also want to change before I start doing the secondary animation, which is, you know, the hair. Animating, the follow-throughs with the movement. Which will be fun. Like, the ears are mostly static in this animation anyway, in the reference I'm using. But it's not like this animation is completely identical to it, because I have made some changes to it to make it look better in 3D. But yeah, I don't know. I'm trying to think. It just feels good to watch, and it's hard to. I don't know. I think I should just get started with the hair. Why not? Yeah. The hair bones. They're all over the place. But I found them. The hair itself. Start with the tail. That's my brother, again, banging his desk. He's insane. I know he wouldn't watch this video anyway, so I can just say that. Anyway. Thank you. I want this hair animation to look better, but it's so hard. Like, if I wanted to look, if I want to have full control of the bones in the hair here, like, that would take literally 5 years. Maybe not literally, but that would take forever. These bones here. I have these so I save time, but it's not good when there's a bunch of things in the way of the hair where I can't. It's so hard, man. It looks alright, I guess. But goddamn, it's hard. It's really hard. I don't know what to do, man. Hair is a bitch. Something about it, I still can't figure out what I need to do to make this look right. I guess as time goes by, here it comes as you go out on their own. Maybe someday I'll have to try something new that's just for me. A little something that could be just my own, and I won't feel so left behind. Totally butchered that, but I don't care. I love it.
looks a lot better. I'm still not perfect because, you know, I suck at animating here, but at least I have more control of what I want. Goddamn. Hair animation. It's the best thing ever. Or any sort of type of, like, loose limb animation. Like, how do you do it? I don't know. I'd rather just pass it through a simulation of some kind, but, like, how? I don't know. It's like a pain in the ass to set up. And not, it doesn't always work the way you want it to. It's just, I don't know. Especially when it involves, you know, collision. Because it's gonna have to collide with this arm. Goddamn. Okay, so this is better than what I had before. There's a lot more manual work involved. I actually think it took a little bit shorter amount of time to do this because I was able to get what I wanted in a short amount of time, but it's still like a lot more to work with because I'm working with each individual hair bone. So I don't know. It's still not exactly how I want it, but it's a lot better than it was before. And the problem with hair is that I just don't know how to improve its movement in the animation. Like, I don't know. I don't have enough experience or knowledge to know what I need to do when I manually animate loose object, loose limbs or hairs or anything. So, it's gonna have to do.
I am not Rara. I am Countess Coloratura. And while we may have been friends when we were young, we have clearly gone in different directions.
Okay. Just finished. Well, I think I'm finished. Doing some last minute adjustments. Some tweaks here and there. Made sure the hair looks natural when it bounced. All that stuff. I also did a lot of tongue movements in the mouth. I don't usually do that until like a lot later. But sometimes I end up forgetting to do that because of that. But I remember this time. Tug movement. It's beautiful. You won't be able to see most of it because it's most of the dialogue is facing like away. Well, at least half of it. Yeah, about half. I didn't do the tongue movement past this point either because that would be pointless. But yeah, other than that, You're good. I think it's ready to go for a final render. One thing I wish I could enable is motion blur, but that, for some reason, is taking a lot longer than I would like it to render with motion blur. So I'll just leave it out for now. I'll figure that out later. But, setting it up. Ready to go.
I am not Rara. I am Countess Coloratura. And while we may have been friends when we were young, we have clearly gone in different directions.